And the women were in action Saturday as well, trying to avoid a sweep against North Dakota. And it was a goalie battle throughout this one. Brittany Mowat and Lexi Shaw combining for 43 saves, 21 for Shaw and 22 for Mowat. But that wouldn't stop UND from cracking into the scoring column just under 9 minutes into the first. Emma Newtonen lights the lamp after cleaning up the Rebecca Kolstad miss. The Fighting Hawks take the 1-0 lead. They'd add an empty netter in the third, and they win this one on Saturday by a final of 2-0.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.